Hey guys, welcome back to Outlast, and I thought it was the end last time, but it really isn't. And we're outside, finally, but I've got to look for the father. What the hell is that? So, I need a key? That's the one thing I found out. I can't find my father. There's some guys are sitting up there. Don't need a key. Where am I gonna find the key? What's that? Gates. The light over there, head to the light. Oh. How alive are you? Oh, I think I might be right about my theory. Well, there's a guy there. Oh. Wait, no, no. That side's locked. Okay, so this is nothing. There's another light over there. Oh, this looks like it's it. Battery. Is that it? No, the key. What the hell is that? That's like a spirit? Going. This game is clearly far from over. Why is it? Oh! What did I say? Spirits. It reminds me of Harry Potter, you know, from Deathly Hallows Part 1. You know, with Dumbledore. Oh. This game is very... It's got a lot of parkour. Before we go any further, I need to change the batteries. It's a light. Father, is that you? Nope, it's a street light.
Have to get out.
Yes, I know I have to get out. Locked. Okay. Where is the father? Oh. So, where do I go? Chains. Little hidey hole. Flap here. Looks familiar. It better not be. We're at the back end of the house. Dying, yes. Oh, you're there! Female ward? Aww. Yes, batteries. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Ah, there, I see. Conserve my batteries. Stairs this way. That's the bathroom. That's locked. Oh, that worked. I need a key. Why does every door need a key? I know that, but I need a key, yes sir. Where am I gonna find a key? Oh. Need my fuses now? This game hates me. Jesus. Well, there's nothing in this room apart from that. You look exactly like your father. I cannot believe that worked. One. Two batteries. That is so helpful. It actually is. Literally, just before I run out of batteries, they give me some extra ones. Oh, yes. Anything else in here? What's that? Oh, yes, another battery. Oh, screw you! Damn. Okay. No one's there. What are you on about? There's definitely one where he was. If he opens the door, then I'll just be on this side. Okay, I don't think this is actually such a good idea. It worked! He's chasing! close it. Push. Come on. Yeah, that's right, you give up. Okay, mustn't waste the battery. Okay. Hello. Yeah.
Oh God!
You're crazy. Oh. Oh, you're there. Ow. I feel like I have to climb down the chute. No, I don't. Let me through. Oh, that was close. Oh crap, gotta hide. I've forgotten how to get out of here. Through here. Yeah. So if we head over here. It's making me go back downstairs. I forgot I didn't have the key. Oh dear! Alright, so I guess it'd be, nope, can't go through there. Oh, it's probably down here, isn't it? Isn't it? Nazi. They're really not down here. What's that? That's a battery, isn't it? Lovely. Okay, but through here, I guess? Laundry. Yes. Follow the laundry signs. Laundry's back there, which means it's in here. guess. Battery. No, it's in here. It's in here. It's good. Oh no, good, good. Yes. Yes. Another 50G. Are you chasing me? Yep, he's chasing me. I can't see a thing with that night vision on. Oh! Oh! He's right there! Jump for it! Oh. Anyway, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Outlast. If you did, leave a like, and I'll see you all next time.